Shop closed at 10 o'clock at night, so, that's why. Oh, I got like 46, 48, 49, and finally I got the perfect. I was like, ugh. Okay, day 2 of this game. Alright. Let's see if I have to get more money. That's the goal. Now play again, it's a basketball day. Oh, I get it. Move forward and then shoot 2. Try finally. Alright. See that, honey? You got a perfect score. You have to share a hatchet with us, honey. And 50 rupees. Yay! Annoying. Let's go. Alright. Before I. Right, so that's day 2 of that minigame. Then comes the 3rd day to get the best score. Now there is one more minigame. is Shredder's head that goes past the mirror. Forgotten. 5, 4, 1, 2, 3. Going down here and grab ourselves 100 rubies quick. Hopefully there's a teleport that will be right next to that minigame. Yeah, there should be one. And, you know, mini map here. And put, actually, let's go ahead and put some. This should be 100 rubies. Yeah. Alright, let's go ahead and teleport. Oh, let's teleport down here, right? Please tell me you will. Save us a lot of time. Game. Just realize that by the time we get through all these mini games, we're gonna have full hearts. Oh yeah, and these videos might end abruptly cutting, so. So there'll be no introductions between these videos. So let's go ahead and head on to football. No, it's Southern Swamp, sorry. I have a lot of people. Try this again. I'm gonna actually down Tingle's balloon and see if I can just get a picture of him like that, and maybe the guy will accept it. Never mind about that, so let's go ahead and continue on heading towards that mini game. Apparently I guess I can't do that there. I'll try and figure out what the minigame is over here, is the other path that we didn't go to. And the minigame is up here. This one, in some ways, is, I think it's harder, but you don't have to be perfect on it. Hey, wait, oh, are you off one up, buddy? Yeah. Rules of the game, a piece of cake, shoot for the target to the top. Him all and I fall through and how much of the die wanted to do. Alright, I can't remember how many points you gotta get.
Oh.
the tournament. You wanna play again? Yeah. Yeah, you're the one. Finger, no! The thing is, we're not done with this yet either. Okay. Pretty darn good meat. Here, take this. And we got a largest quiver, and I can hold the 50 arrows. Yay! Clapping. Alright. Now we're going to beat this game on the third day now. And this time, we got archery on. Today I'm really gonna play again. Target shooting. Enter me. Great, start the music. Alright. Also keep in mind they go up and down. Hit them and slow down the time a little bit. Thank you. Yeah, that one's actually the easiest day in my opinion. Even though I felt like I way messed it up, it was pretty easy. Honey, you got a perfect score 3 days in a row. That's all we have left to get from Honey. And we have to the heart. Yay! I wonder, are we truly happy, darling? Alright. So that's all we're gonna do, I think this episode. The next episode, we will go ahead and I'll reset the days. I'll go ahead and collect the land title deed for the Southern Swamp. And we will head northward for the land.